June Cody with Park Seed Company. And today we're going to be planting geraniums because I like geraniums and they're a highlight plant. And these seed only take like 7 to 10 days and you will see them coming right up. You just put them in the hole. This is our special sponges. Just put it right in the hole because this seed needs to have a little darkness for germination. So geraniums germinate really quick, and I'm only going to put one seed per sponge here because they're very reliable germinators, and we really don't need to put two in there. All right, now that we've planted the seeds, now all we have to do is water them in. And you can do this before you plant them. You can dampen the sponges. The sponges come slightly dampened anyway, but of course we want to make sure that these guys get good watering. Once we've planted all the seed and watered them in, then we want to put the lid on to keep the humidity level up around the seeds until they germinate. Once they've germinated, you can remove the lid and give them the air and the sunlight that they need. We're going to come back in about 7 to 10 days and check on them again. Once we see them that they're up and they have their second set of true leaves, we will go ahead and talk about fertilizing.